Hey, remember my Taiwanese mail order bride that disappeared in the tsunami a couple of years back? Well, some fishermen found her jammed in their propeller while dredging the Chesapeake Bay for crawdaddies. And now I have to pay to have her shipped back to give her a traditional Buddhist funeral.
Well, not till after the honeymoon. After the honeymoon. After the honeymoon.